use as much alcohol. So we can't wait to add the 3D elements. It's really going to make it pop.
Natalie is making green ivy leaves. I'm going to make every single one you need, just like an ivy.
And she's draping them over the edge of a sheet pan so they look very natural. They just stick right out of the cake. They look so realistic.